Hi, everyone. I'm Ryan Blair, Senior Product Manager here at LATICRETE for our grouts.
Today, I want to talk to you about the new technology in our PERMACOLOR and PERMACOLOR Select grouts.
With this new technology, we have a brand new product that has 20% more strength and 30% more stain resistance. And what does that do for you? That gives you a long-lasting grout joint that lasts a lifetime. With this new product, we recommend mixing the simple method. Mix for 1 minute, let it slake for 5 minutes, mix it again for 1 minute. What you'll notice with this new product is when you mix the first time, it may look a little dry, but wait, the water dispersion technology needs to kick in. That happens during the slaking process. If you do see after you mix it the second time, it does still look a little dry. You could always add a little bit of water, but we don't recommend adding too much water to it.
Once again, the water dispersion technology takes a while for this new aggregate to soak up that water and give you that creamy consistency you're used to.
Now, with that product, after you've installed it, we want to make sure you have the best experience of cleaning it. So, we recommend waiting approximately 20 to 30 minutes after you've installed it. Remember, this is a fast drying product. It's a fast curing product. It gets you back onto your next job quicker. So we want to make sure you have the best experience with this product. Once again, wait approximately 20 to 30 minutes. Get on there for your first wash.
After 3 hours, you'll do your second wash,
and you should have an excellent quality installation with a brand new product that will last a lifetime. And I look forward to your comments, questions. Always get back to us here at LATICRETE. Look us up at LATICRETE.com or contact our technical services department.